I kind of poorly prepared on this. My haste making waste. I still gotta get my Twitch app going. I still gotta adjust my webcam. I'll do my introductions as soon as I get everything settled. Okay. Supposed to do that. One moment. Okay. I am in town right there. Alright, so let me fix my webcam. Set up the way I want. Throw that over there. Okay, well, good morning. Oh, sorry about that, but like I said, I was kind of a rush job here. But forgot a few things, but anyway, good morning, if I didn't say so already. I just thought I'd throw on some Torchlight 2, a game I haven't played in a while, plus switching off from Path of Exile. Gonna want to play something a little more easier, more mindless, for lack of a better word. And I'm gonna go ahead and address this right away. Yes, I do use console cheats on this game. Mostly gold, and mostly summoning enchanters. One enchanter puts attribute stats in my gear. Another one puts sockets on it. Occasionally, I'll spawn items, but I don't do that very often. But just to get that out there, first and foremost, for the naysayers, this is just a sidearm game. And this is, I said it in Twitter, this is my switch-off game. This is what I play when I'm switching off from solo, self-found, hardcore Path of Exile. So this is not some, I mean, you might say I'm a filthy cheater. I say I'm just taking a vacation from solo, self-found, hardcore Path of Exile. So with that said, I'm playing a berserker, and I'm kind of directionless on them. Just upgrading whatever skills I use the most of. Like I said, this is my first time ever playing this game. And one of the reasons why I like this game is because you can play it offline. You don't have to be on the internet, which comes in handy in case my ISP decides to do maintenance on their cable, unannounced. You know, no warning or anything. I'll be in the middle of playing, also, internet just gets shut down. So, something else I was wanting to say. Oh, and I am. We're gonna be eating some chocolate donuts while playing this too, so. Yes, you are gonna be seeing me. I'm trying to eat and stuff. Like now. And like usual, or I'll probably wear these for a while, just to give me an idea of how loud the sound is. Alchemist fight. So this is the big boss fight right here. Let's see if there's any monsters to fight around here, just as kind of a warm-up. Do this. I'm not playing hardcore, so if I die, I just go back to town. I guess before I actually start, got that, or I don't know which would be better to show. I'm not sure which would be better to show, that or maybe this. But, like I said, what I mostly use cheats for is to put enchantments on my gear. Money and putting enchants on my gear. Yeah. You know, stuff like that. Like that. Because I can show my skills. Cold, I don't really do much with. I mean, I could probably get rid of this point. The way they do skill point refunds is you have to pay money to do it, and you can only do it on the 3 points most recently used. You can't just go and refund any old skill. You know you want to. No idea where to go next. Thank you. think this puts me back in town. Yeah. Get it. No idea where I'm supposed to go. Yeah. Alrighty, well, I guess I'll just have to go on the browser. Find what I need on there. Let me find the name of the quest. Virax. This doesn't tell me anything. Over there. Looks like I'm probably gonna have to go on YouTube and find it, because the wiki's not telling me anything. into the dark. That's what I'm looking for. Great, now we got a loading time. Still looking. Still loading. Okay, looks like I'm not finding what I'm needing on YouTube, and if I am, if it's there, it's giving way too many hoops to jump through in order to exactly find it. So now I'm gonna have to actually go on Google. See if I can find a text version of it. Explain nothing here either. Which, well, hang on, let me see. Okay, good. That means I don't have to stand here and play Mastermind with the scripts. No, I already found two valves. Apparently it opened up this bridge here. Get it. That just brings me back here. I see here was one of them. One of them which I clicked. Here's the other one that I clicked. I ain't gonna bother wearing those. This game ain't playing anything I haven't heard before. Supposed to somehow get over there. Okay, that must have been a PEBCAC issue then. There it goes. Okay, now for the big boss battle. Was he actually dead, or was that just phase one? Ah, okay, that was just phase one. Whoa, 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 whoa. No! Port, please! Too. Whoops, missed the chest. Screw that up. Okay, I think I can put those down now. Yeah, I think I'll head back first. Oh shoot, my quest hasn't been completed. And this here is another reason why I use cheats. The stash space, this is all I got. All I got is this and shared stash, and there are no microtransactions I could do or anything to add on to it. So I'm almost forced to make my stuff best in slot. Here's one of the cheats I use. Money. Although, I only use just enough for what I need. I don't go 99999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 And I believe that is all. That's a spell you actually cast. Whereas I only want passives. So I'll go down here. Excuse me. Cast that one. What I'm wanting are passive spells, not active ones. I already have a hard enough time trying to remember to cast this one every minute, let alone any other ones. Outlander, not a ranged person, so. Oh, that's a sword, that's why. That's got my name written all over. Problem is, it's a sword, not a claw. And I need 4 uniques in order to combine them into a different one, chosen at random. Here. That's for, do I have a chance to block? I thought you could only block with shields, but I might be wrong. Yeah, I can only block with shields. Gambler guy. There he is.
Hey, friend. You feeling a little lucky?
Yeah, looks like I'm stuck with that level 32 ring, plus 18 to strength. Back you go. Oh, got a unique. +60 to poison damage. I don't think I deal. Nope. Oh, Well, I do, but only 30. So I guess I'll get to work on that. Find an open area. Not gonna find the sock hunter guys. I think they're back here. Destroy the item, save the gem. Stash, see if there's a... Nope. Don't have any. Let me go to this girl over here and see if she's selling any. I thought she did. Shall we continue? No. It again. Oh, what do we have here? All these guys. Combos are... Oh, it's a minute. It's gonna lag the game. It's going on at once. Something shooting at me. No. Guess that one. Shoot his berserk. Oh, goody. Looks like I might be missing something else. So much for that. Huh. We have some tough boots to upgrade right here. Plus 32 to strength. Let's see what this one is. That's gonna have to go on a weapon. So, while I'm here, I'll go ahead and head back. See what we can get out of this. Fortune smiles. I'll just go ahead and storm away. Kinda wanna get back in there. This is elemental armor right here.
want to go.
I gotta remember which one I'm supposed to go to. That wasn't it. I suppose I got to go running around and around and around and around until I find a, until I find something. Okay, absolutely nothing over there. I think I gotta be going back to this. Like there might be a valve that I'm missing or something. I guess I'm going around in circles now. Whoops.
You're back, Mr. Martin.
Gonna have him go get me some identify scrolls. I miss him. Not a real fan of the way the maps work in this game. Hard as hell to read. breeches.
Your pet has returned.
And my dog came back. Oh, definitely an upgrade, unfortunately. I kinda need those attribute points. Broken Mines for. There we go. Okay, I'm on my browser right now. Try that. Lift up. Okay, this is the end of the boss. This is the end of the boss battle. Guessing going over here? Okay, apparently this is a new area. I on, click the monster. Another drainy. him off. I'll probably get that eye of Justin Kassim out of there. DOT doesn't help much. Guess there isn't any valves or anything I have to click. By Berserk. There I go, forgetting my buff again. That's what was damaging me. Why are spurts here? 2,700 health.
Huh?
You're a transmuter, dude.
You are fortunate.
There we go. That's a keeper. again.
Fortune smiles.
And head up here. Oh, gotta go to shared stash. There we go. Okay, another Lord fight. I only got a glance at this boss, but he is huge. Him. Big old purple dude right there in the hole, I think. Or maybe not. I'll just skip it. I can always watch the cutscenes later. Secondary. I don't... health stolen?
Jeez.
Well, not gonna be that one, definitely. Oh, wait a minute. Plus 15 dexterity. Ice damage. Looks like an upgrade.
You have gained fame.
What? I'm gonna go ahead and look that one up. Not too sure on that one. Apparently not. Looks like I'm gonna have to actually Google it. Okay, this one here is supposed to be a new game plus, so apparently I'm at the end of the game. Adventure. And from what I looked on here, oh wow, kind of faces a tough call here. So basically what it looks like here is choosing her, you start all the way over. But it's a new game plus, so I guess you keep everything in your stash and stuff. I'm looking on the forum, so it's all the things they're saying is just opinion. Okay, so that's what that is. I'm basically... This is like a Diablo 2. 2's switching up to Nightmare level, and then Hell mode. Okay. But and I start all the way over. Spend my 2 points. Spend 2 of them. I guess I'll just start here. Yeah, so let's see how hard these level 51 units are.
You should.
Doesn't one shot me. So yeah, I guess that's how it works. Basically playing a nightmare right now. Thank you. Oh, shoot. I've been poisoned. I'll mess that up.
I thank you for your warning, but it has arrived too late. This alchemist has already come and gone, and it was all I could do to prevent him from entering the enclave. As it was, many Estelians were injured. And since the confrontation, several more have become ill. We are not sure what is causing. Commander Vale will.
You have received the quest.
I'm still berserk, too. I can't equip both at once. Here, let me find out real fast. Apparently you can. So, got me a pair of drill claws. All busy with these. Excuse me. Shadowing. Oh, it's a slight ding.
Smiles.
unfortunate.
Off to the great unknown.
Find a socket, dude. Find a gem, dude. Yes. Gem dudes.
State your business. You've never seen your quest.
Hello?
Did you need something?
Baron, I don't get him yet.
I'll have to hold on to him.
Berserk wore off. Had me worried for a moment.
Travels.
some. Oh, what? With my dog. Stop. Okay, while I'm here, I'm gonna see if there's a way that you can, summon the socket vendor. Or I should say the gem vendor. If I can find it. Yeah. Apparently it ain't in there. Works. That one. On a dash.
know what I'm supposed to be doing. I guess I got all three of them. I got them all. Whoops. I'm gonna have to do this then.
Eating away some dessert. Yep. Many not so fond memories of this place. Didn't know the pet could do that.
burden to talk.
State your business.
Oh, yeah, I like it, I like it. Right there, submachine pistol.
How may I help you?
Actually useful. Plus 14 focus. I do want to look at something. Oh, here we are. Whoa. Really? Nothing really impressive there. Definitely want the chance to execute. Not really that useful now.
smiles on you.
Shard. Tough call on this one. Health recovery or DOT? Chance items. Compass, the map seller. This is gonna actually give me a taste of the end game in Path of Exile if I ever get there. I see. Level 105. Cast speed reduced by 50. I probably have to look into this more, but prices are based. Level 105. Oh, not special on that one. Oh! I'm guessing more buffs make the maps more expensive to buy. And I would like to think that I would like to think that you can craft your own too. Let me,
fortune smiles upon you.
That much. And I could probably get rid of those two. Don't really need that. Hell, these are just chips. Excuse me. Stash, see if there's any more. See if I got any more gems in here. Nope. So I'll just throw that in there. I don't know what haunt is. Okay, I'm gonna give this one a go. Thank you. paralyzing screech. Send off my dog while I'm at it. Shoot, and I'm running late. Come on. Clack! Gonna have to head back. Totally lost track of time. I'm gonna have to go ahead and cut it off here. Whoa, wrong one. Okay, I gotta get laundry going. I still gotta take a shower and stuff. Plus I got some errand running I gotta do. Gotta eat breakfast too, so. Sorry, lost track of, like I said earlier, lost track of time, just... Well, not much else to say, so I'll just go ahead and cut it off here. So, thanks for dropping by and hanging out and sticking around with me. I should be on later on this evening to play Path of Exile. Until then, take care.